Okay, so in order to log into Utah Compose, you need to have your login number from last year. And then your password, I changed it to your initials, your launch number, and exclamation point. Just like how you log into your Chromebooks, okay? So then, you're going to have to find on this, where,
which one is
up here. You'll find a section that looks like this up here, but mine's different because this is my teacher one. And you'll click on the one that says practice. And then it'll pop up teacher recommendations and it's monster in the cave. You'll click on it and you will start. You did not read it. You'll click on that and then you'll start writing. This is very, very, very similar, almost exactly the same to the Google Doc one we did. So if you want to open up the Google Doc and then copy and paste from there, you can do that as well. Okay, raise your hands once you have logged in so I can tell you what's next.
Which one's my password?
What? Hey, yo, he's sus.
Do you want to get all my notes for dad?
I told you to test.
For some reason, I usually get 21.
I'm a ninja.
It's period one, Ariana.
Wait, did you put this right period one?
Yes, that's what you should have put.
Oh, chill. Some people don't.
I'm not even from the other end.
Thank you.